Hi friend, this and you are watching High Technology TV. In this video, I will show you how to rename SID of a SAP system. So let's begin with that. So first of all, go to the SWPM and then start your software provisioning manager by calling SAP INST. And as you are able to see that our GUI is started and we are using the old version. If you are using the new version, then it will provide you a URL, login with that. So here you are able to see a option system rename, expand that and expand the central system and just choose SAP system rename. If you are using distributed system, then you have to choose distributed system, but here I am using central system. So choose it and click on next. And here we have to type our SID, that is ED1, and our target SID is IBI, and this is our SAP mount directory. So click on next. Now this target system instances that is already picked up by our SAP INST. So we do not need to done any setting here and just click on next. Here this is our source ID, that is ED1, and target ID is IBI. Here we have to provide the master password, so provide it. And click on next. Here we have to provide the IBI ADM password, so type that. Again confirm it. And this is the user ID, login cell and all that. So leave login cell and all that. So leave them as default and click on next. Here type the password of Aura SID. And click on next. This is our SAP SR3 ABAP schema and password is picked up by default. And this is the listener configuration. So just click on next. And here it is asking for the configuration directory. It is saying that specify the directory of the database configuration file. The files are generated by the SAP host control executable during the detach or write suspend of the database. And leave this field empty using offline copy method. So we are using here offline copy method and just click on next. This is our fully qualified domain name. Click on next. Here we are not installing license now. So click on next. And this is the summary of our system rename. So just click on next. And our task is now started. So right now it is stopping our source system. Here it is saying that make sure the database ED1 is stopped. So let's stop it. Okay, our database is in shutdown mode right now. So go back and click OK. Okay friends, so as you can see that now it is starting instance service for ACS, and that is IBI, and also it started our both the instances. So let's wait. Okay friends, so execution of our system rename is completed and everything is fine, and you can check the details. Okay, no results is available, so close it and just click on okay. Okay, so let's log in with IBI ADM. And here you can see that now our user is IBI ADM. And here you can check the kernel details, and that is our database SAP table serves. Operating system is this. So now our rename is done, and now we are using IBI ADM. Okay friend, thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe my channel. Have a